Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. As you can see behind me here, this is going to be the new spot, the new corner for the Travis Heath YouTube channel extravaganza. So my dad graciously is giving me this corner to be able to put juice box, you know, my 1973 Datsun pickup that's behind me, my race car, which is a 94 240SX, and any of the other bits and things that I want to work on is going to be now in this corner. So today I'm going to kind of be setting it up. We cleaned out this area, pressure washed the floor, and now we have the truck sitting in here. So I'm going to be pulling out the truck, getting it set up. We're going to be putting the toolboxes behind the truck. My dad is also on this side going to be setting up his corner as well. I'm not sure in this video or not, but for me, I'm going to get my toolboxes wiped down, get them all sorted. We're kind of going through a mass shop organization, so this will definitely be needed and helpful. So I'm going to go ahead and get those cleaned up, sorted, grease the drawers, get it all where I want it behind the truck, and maybe we'll get to work a little bit on the truck tonight, but that's not the main priority. I want to get everything together and sorted. So here we go. On today's episode, I'm trying to get the dash and run.
Let's not
spend
the video playing.
I said to be myself.
What?
Be yourself? Ah! Look, no, I said, today I'm trying to get the dash and running.
Rock can.
Hey,
artwork.
What are you doing, Dad?
I'm a new boot to a new crock cooking with my black socks and my Niki carburetor.
Oh, yeah?
Putting gas in.
Niki carburetor?
Yeah, I put gas in.
What are those?
I need to turn the idle up. I think I can keep this thing idling for a while that way. This is funny.
It sounds great.
Yeah, it's actually purring pretty simple for not having the timing adjusted or anything.
Live action.
Alright.
I said, give her the beans!
Yeah, baby!
Like a sewing machine, I'm telling you. The accelerator pump is a little bit hard to drive with, but we'll get that sorted out.
Good little guy. Good little guy. Good boy. You gotta talk to him. You gotta talk to him.
What do you say?
You gotta talk to him. You say, good little boy. Good little boy. My baby boy. My baby boy. Sugar lips. Way to go, baby boy. Sugar lips.
Oh my, we created a monster.
Hold on, we gotta put this thing to bed. You know, we gotta be safe.
6 feet.
6 feet.
Woo! 6 feet.
6 feet. Woo!
What you doing? What you doing?
Oh man, I'm getting dusty socks. That's all. Just me and this Crocs getting dusty socks. That's a rhymer. Okay, enough witchery for the night.
So, you know, we kind of got a little distracted helping my dad start the truck, but it's awesome. Starts well, runs well. There's just a little problem with the carburetor and the accelerator pump. So he was actually, it looks like he's squirting oil into it, but he's squirting gas into the carburetor because the accelerator pump is not working. So before we leave tonight, I got this all cleared out, my roll around, so I can put my essential tools in here and roll them around. I'm not going to stay 6 feet around it. We don't have to do that anymore, but it is essential tools. This is a mess, and this will be all of my tools that I'm not going to be walking around with, and we are going to get this sorted. So here we go. Well, we made a lot of progress today. We got the boxes semi-sorted on this side. The roll around has, I was able to clean it all the way out and put all of the tools that I'll be needing, of course, to work on projects, but to roll around and use in the shop on a daily basis. So that's what's in there. And these toolboxes over here are going to be, this one is going to be all my spare tools. I still need to sort this more, but any tools that won't be in the roll around, specialty tools, spare tools, stuff like that will be in here. And I have this kind of for our overflow projects, will be in the drawers, stuff like that. I've been needing to do this for a long time. I've had a couple different projects that I just have spare parts for, stuff like that. So super excited to get that all squared away and put in its place. I encourage you, this honestly just took a couple hours and it already looks way better, of course, but it is getting me excited and motivated to start working on more things and obviously making more videos and doing that. But I just encourage you, spend a couple hours, if you can even just squeeze in 15, 30 minutes, get out there, start organizing, or if you're already organized, start wrenching. It'll just lift your spirits up. It's a good outlet and awesome, you know, vice to use when you're just needing to let loose, clear the mind. But this is the space. It is looking awesome. Of course, this is going to be rolled around. These will be leaving. These are spare drift wheels for my 240. They're rears and then one front. But all in all, of course, we need to get the bed cleared out. But I am super excited. Doo-doo-doo. Yes, I've been waiting for this moment. I'm really excited. It's going to be really good. Bring y'all along on the journey. And I can't wait. And yes, the mini truck life chose me. We're going to have to get rid of the stickers. Just a little bit.